Is it still a song if it's still about you? And there's no love in it no more. Or a dusty alley from a box dating back to a lost and long forgotten war. And blow the dust off and take it on the antiques roadshow to get its worth evaluated. Bruce Scully will tell you that you're selling to a market that has long been saturated. Is it still love song if it's still about you? There's no love in it no more. Or some dusty alley from a box dating back to a lost and long forgotten war. Is it still an allergy if we're all still here and everyone is still alive? And all our hides are blood and bone and bile, staying intact and still alive. And our minds still live to long and to lament, and our lungs still live to breathe, and our mouths still smile, our eyes can still see, and our bruising hearts and beats still beat. Is it still love song if it's still about you? There's no love in it no more. Awesome dusty heirloom from a box dating back to a lost and long forgotten war. Is it an epic, or maybe it's just a soap opera? Has it yet come to an end?
Yes.
Is it a saga that's perpetuating, away from which we will not wend? So much breath's wasted on classification, so strong is the urge to fly away into a drawer in which it's stored beneath a label, such as my distaste for disarray. Is it still a love song if it's still about you? And there's no love in it no more. Or some dusty alum from a box dating back to a lost and long forgotten, long forgotten, long forgotten one.